As we've said many times since the outset of this global pandemic, nothing is more important than protecting the health and well-being of all Ontarians, including and especially our most vulnerable. Together, we've made remarkable progress in our fight against COVID-19. We have successfully avoided the worst seen in other parts of the world. This progress has only been possible because Ontarians have demonstrated incredible resolve. You've worked incredibly hard to limit the spread of COVID-19. But as much as these efforts have made an impact and enabled us as a province to move into stage 3 of reopening, the latest trends in numbers have raised some concern, especially as we begin to reopen schools and post-secondary institutions. That is why, based on the advice from the Chief Medical Officer of Health and the Public Health Measures Table, we will be taking a pause of 4 weeks, or two-week cycles of the virus, before considering any further loosening of public health measures or further reopening of businesses, facilities, and organizations. We did not make this decision lightly. Ontario's business leaders have shown incredible ingenuity and innovation in keeping our public safe. However, we do need to ensure that the progress we've made is not lost. Taking a pause in further reopening at this time will help us to avoid returning to broad-scale closures and shutdowns. And on this, the first day of school for many young Ontarians across the province, we need to do everything we can to limit the spread of COVID-19. The best way to keep our schools safe is to keep our communities safe. So we are once again asking all Ontarians to please follow public health advice. Continue to practice physical distancing, wear face coverings, practice good hand hygiene, stay within and protect your social circles, and quarantine when returning from outside of Ontario. These everyday actions are as essential today as when our province first entered this fight. They will help keep you and your friends, neighbors, and family members safe so that we can, in the future, continue to safely enjoy the loosening of restrictions.